Dave, thank you. Turning now to the Biden presidency, Japan's prime minister is meeting with President Joe Biden in Washington. The two are expected to center their talks on China. The meeting is intended to show the strength of the two nations' security alliance at a time when both are concerned with China's growing economic and military clout. The talks are Biden's first face-to-face meeting with a foreign leader since he took office.